Welcome to a guided sleep meditation. Falling asleep in 5 minutes or less. When your head hits the pillow, is considered healthy. Longer than 15 minutes is an indication of poor sleep health. Therefore, a smart place to start if your sleep latency in the unhealthy range is determining whether the night is when you finally get some peace and quiet and the mind has space. Solve problems. Therefore, this frequently happens. While the mind is planning or problem solving, so notice when the mind is off planning. Solving at night and remind yourself, I will get to the tomorrow. Yourself, I will get to that tomorrow. There is nothing I can do about that. Now and then bring your attention back to the breath. So, to start, lie in bed. Try to lie in the last position you recall falling asleep in. If you can't recall a position, simply lie in a way that's most comfortable for you. Close your eyes. Take a few moments now to scan your attention through the body and wherever possible, softening. Releasing any parts of areas of physical tension that you notice. Starting from the top of the head. Slowly scanning down through the body. Now we are going to create in our minds a home base us where we can go, whenever we feel overwhelmed or begin to overthink or begin to plan or problem solve at night. This is where we will anchor our attention when we find our mind has become lost in planning or problem solving. And this home base will be the breath. We will notice the breath without any judgment. And then whenever we want to bring our attention to this home base, such as right now, simply notice the body breathing on its own. There is no need to change us. There is no need to change the breath. Shallow, let it be shallow. If it's deep, let it be deep. Notice the pace of the breath. Draw your attention to the feelings. Your focus to rest on your breath. As you become aware of how it enters and exits your nostrils, around the leaves or nostrils, you're just fluttering or your stomach rising and dropping. Expanding with the in-breath and deflating with the out-breath, and as you do this, watch what passes through your mind. If any thought or worry or anxiety, if any thought or worry or anxiety pulls your attention and attempts to keep you awake. Instead pull your mind back to the home base, back to the home base, to the breath. And bring a relaxed attentiveness to the breath. We are not focused on the breath. You are simply anchoring our attention here, noticing what we notice about the mind as well. Any attempt to control or change the breath, any resistance here, then instead of this attempt to control, simply receive the breath. Much like you'd hear a sound, it's with a relaxed awareness, it's effortless, and notice the breath as you change it. Experience of sensation. This breath is your home base, the place you can always come back to, a place of rest. And the next few moments, simply relax as the breath comes in. Noticing what it's like. And then relax with the exhale, letting go. Noticing the immediate sensations of the breath. Whatever comes and goes, to the mind to come and go. You might realize that your mind has wandered while you are sitting here in awareness. Noticing where your attention is. It's quite normal for the mind to wander into planning or problem solving, which will only keep you awake. Which will only keep you awake. Q keep in mind that the mind is trained to think about the past or future. And then whenever you become aware, thinking just repeat or soft and friendly, not just say thinking and the pause and bring your mind back. And continue now to allow yourself to gently be with the rhythm of the breath. Begin flow and outflow. That allows to resettle and move out of thoughts, perceptions and feelings. A place that allows you to resettle and move out of thoughts, perceptions and feelings that don't serve you at night. Instead, continue to rest with the breath, to relax into the breath, and then noticing when the mind to think that don't serve us at night. And then bringing it back to the breath. And whenever you bring attention back to adjustment, thoughts are not the enemy. They are not a reflection of you. And you don't have to make an effort to clear your mind. Whether you are developing the ability to recognize thoughts without getting caught up in them, without allowing them to keep you up from a restful night's sleep. And as you notice the mind getting quieter, he may sense the peace that arises. You may even begin to relax just a little more. Immerse yourself in this awareness entirely. The inflow floor. With that, I will leave you here, finding your home base when you need to until you drift off into sleep. May you have a restful sleep.